Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're back on Aurora, and it's the murder song 54321, and it's from the Nobel Peace Prize concert. A lot of people request this one to put the daydreamer reaction on, so it'd be rude not to do what you guys want to hear. So I'm really looking forward to this because I thought the last two reactions I've done to Aurora have been really, really good. Obviously, one was in Norwegian or whatever it was, but the second reaction was in English, so that was easier for me to understand. Can't wait to get into this, see exactly what this artist is all about. I will go very deep into this rabbit hole because I think she's pretty cool. Anyway, let's go. Okay, so clearly with it being called the murder song and the 54321, obviously the 54321 part is the countdown before the person who's put the gun against the head has shot her and killed her. Now, I don't know whether that's actually the meaning of the song. I feel there's something telling me that it's like an analogy for something else, because when you said you're killing me, that could be down to somebody else in her life, like another person. I'm not necessarily a relationship. It could be someone that she is friends with, or it could be someone who she's not friends with anymore, and that's what the murder song is about. It feels like you've put a gun against me because we're not friends anymore. Or, like I say, if it was relationship terms, it would be if you'd like finished in a relationship. It feels like, you know, that you've took a part of her away, and it's just comparing it to being shot in the head with a gun. But I tell you what, sound wise, just an acoustic guitar so far, and Aurora singing beautifully. And I don't know who that other guy who's playing the guitar is, but his harmonies with her were spot on. They were really, really good. No wonder you guys told me to react to this. Anyway, let's carry on.
Holds my body in his arms. He didn't mean to do no harm, and he holds me tight. Oh, he did all to spare me from the awful things in life that comes, and he cries and cries.
So obviously in the second part of the song, she's talking about the guy, he's killed her to save her from the pressures of life, or the bad things in life, I think she said. And he was crying, holding her body tight. Now again, that could be down to him in real life finishing with her in a relationship, and he was doing it for that, maybe a greater good of something. I don't know, maybe she is actually talking like hypothetically about a murder song and singing it as like a fictional story. I'm unsure, but I mean, I'm like, few people on this channel have told me that Aurora's music is left to your own interpretation most of the time, so I'm stuck in between whether it's fantasy or you compare it to a relationship, say. But I tell you what, it's a really, really nice song, and it's you guys were right, she's cool.
He knows that he's killing me
What?
He did all to spare me from the awful things in life that constantly cries and cries.
What a voice from someone who's so young. I mean, somebody told me on the comments that she's like 19, 20 now. And if this is 2015, she's going to be 14, 15, isn't she? And what a voice for a girl that age. Amazing. I didn't expect that at all. That was really, really nice. I could not take my eyes off that. I had to pause to talk about it, but I was absolutely mesmerized by that performance. She had that crowd in the palm of her hand. There wasn't one sound made by anybody. They were just all engrossed in that performance, and what a performance that was. I'm really, really impressed with Aurora from what I've heard so far. Like I say, I can call it 2.5 songs in because she was collaborating with Wardruna in the first one. But the two, like I say, the two songs I've checked out so far that's actually hers as a solo artist have been absolutely brilliant. And that was mesmerizing. I was like, you're in awe of it, aren't you? You just sit there and you stir and you can't help but, you know, get engrossed into the performance. You believe every single word she says. I'm going to look up the meaning of the song to see if there is a meaning and why she's wrote a murder song. Right, what it says on the Song Facts site is Aurora uses songwriting as a therapy, as a way of helping her face her fears. The lyrics for this tune are penned for the victims, from the victim's perspective. He holds the gun against my head, I close my eyes, then bang, I'm dead. She told the paper, I'm very sensitive, and that's why a lot of my songs are seen as being dark. So it's a little bit vague still as to what the meaning is and why she wrote it. But she's writing things from the heart, and she's, you know, it's like therapy for her when she sings and when she writes songs. So, you know, anything that can help anyone out of a sticky situation is a good thing, isn't it? So, yeah, I will do absolutely loads more from Aurora. You guys let me know in the comments where to go next from here, because I know a few other people have mentioned other concerts that she's done, and if they're going to be as good as that, then let's get them on. Anyway, if you like my videos, please like and subscribe. If you want to support me on Patreon, the link is down below. Thanks for watching, so see you on the next one.